peace and the joy that he can bring. I'm going to ask all of you that will repent of your sins.
God has spoken. You come. With these words, the invitation went out. Christian who has ever cried out from the depths of his heart.